Yo, my man Paul. Thank you for the kick in the butt that you sent me today, man. I appreciate it. And as you know, look, part of the reason why I haven't made this testimonial video before is because I've been on fire since our conversation that actually triggered me to move forward in what I was doing in the first place. So, how ironic is it that the thing that kicked me in the butt, which was you and the message you delivered to me, is what kicked me in the butt? And I've been moving so fast that it's almost like I forgot to come back and say how great our conversation was. So this is me saying, hey man, thanks again for that kick in the butt. And for me also saying, look, anybody else who's going to be listening to this, I will tell you this. It's rare that you have a moment in life when you talk to someone and in one conversation, you get a moment of clarity that you never had in however long you've been trying. You might have been frustrated, overwhelmed, second guessing and overthinking something that you've been wanting to do. You want to pivot, but you don't know how. And then all of a sudden, you have a conversation with one person and everything changes. It all unravels and you go, oh my God, I've been looking for this like forever. Well, if you want to know why I love Gordon Paul, my man, this is the reason why. We had one conversation that turned into a thousandfold of clarity that set me on a journey that I'm still on now, that's unfolding at a rapid, electrifying, alarming pace and have an impact that I can't even begin to imagine. And the funny thing about it is, because of Paul, right now I feel like I'm just getting started. Here's the key about this whole thing about just getting started, though. Every day that I peel a layer back, I still feel like I'm just getting started and the momentum just keeps on building. So if you want to experience that level of clarity, you want to experience that level of momentum, like you just can't get enough, like the waterfall is never gonna stop, like you're gonna hit the holy grail of fountains. I'm not overstating this because if you watch Paul, you see what he does. He's very authentic, he's very transparent and just very charismatic and also very knowledgeable about what it takes to make people tick when you're doing face dancing, when you're on video, like you're watching this video right now. This is a thing that he does so effortlessly and so well. However, there's another side to Paul before you get on camera. It's about how you are prepped to be on camera and what's inside your head and inside your heart before you do. And Paul can help you bring that out for sure. That's my man, that's my friend. I love him, and you are gonna love him too. Peace.